ローエベ版。この夏英検準1級を攻略するコースプレ版が開講。スピーキング・ライティングの虎の巻や模擬試験の CSE スコア算出シートなど合格をサポートする各種ツールをご用意しています。詳しいご案内は各スクールまでお問い合わせください。 One step ahead。
Hello everyone, welcome back to PR2. Today you are going to listen to the continuation of the story about the fire in the theater. Who ended up causing it? We're about to find out. Let's begin. I fell down amid the chaos while everyone fled the fire. Phil rescued me and carried me out of the building. I think you underestimate his character. Besides, in order to be close enough to save me, he couldn't have been near the place where the fire began. The crowd then turned their eyes to the billionaire. He did it, they shouted. Make him pay. Wait, the billionaire said over the uproar. I admit that I started the fire, but it was an accident. I was going backstage to see my wife and was clumsy. I collided with a lamp and it fell to the floor. The floor was flammable. A fire started and I fled. The mob was surprised. The man they blamed was innocent and the billionaire was guilty. To pay for his error, the billionaire not only repaired the theater, but had it remade to be better than before. What do you think is the moral of the story? It sounds to me like a typical don't judge a book by its cover situation. Anyways, that was all for today. See you next time. Bye bye.